can grow more because we still have fruit trees. But these are amazing. They're kind of wet. That's why they're shiny. This one, the reason why I took it upstairs is because this one is not fragile, and we weren't expecting it to grow like this, but it grew like that. And then these three were kind of small ones, except that one. You can tell that one's bigger than these two. So this one has a medium size, small. This is the biggest crystal we have in the house, I'm pretty sure. That is amazing. Wow. And again, we did not mine these. We totally grew them. Thank you.